When it comes to electronics projects, Arduino is definitely one of the most favorite choices of every enthusiast. And if you are an Arduino fan like me, you too build all your projects on Arduino. So, what if you have limited boards available to use? And really, for small projects, using Arduino board isn't a good choice or either economic. So, in this video, we will uncover this beautiful Arduino-based cheap Duino from DF Robot, and we will set it up and running. So, let's get started. This video is sponsored by DFRobot.com. DF Robot is one of the largest robotics and open source hardware manufacturer, which has made more than 1300 open source modules in embedded and robotics domain, with more than 1.5 million happy customers. So, do check out their products, link is in the description below. This tiny board is based on 80 Mega 8 chip, which was used in Arduino NG or say initial stages of Arduino. It has 6 I/O ports, out of which 3 are digital PWM ports and rest are analog I/O ports. It also supports I2C and UART interfacing. This product comes with 2 packets. One packet contains 2 ribbon cables and other one has a FPC programming header and 5 cheap Duino boards, which all in a nutshell costs only $22. For today's tutorial, we will need a cheap Duino set, a FTDI programmer and few female-to-female jumper wires. First, insert the ribbon cable inside the cheap Duino with the blue side facing you. Next, insert the other end of this cable to the FCP header by lifting the lock up. While connecting the ribbon cable, be very careful. It's quite delicate and it can break easily. Now, use the jumper wires to connect FTDI to FPC header in the following sequence that is given. Ground to ground, CTS to CTS, VCC to VCC, TX to RX, RX to TX, DTR to DTR. Once these connections are done, simply plug in the USB to FTDI and open the Arduino's IDE. Now for today's example, we will use a simple blink code. So, go to File, Examples, Basics and open the blink code. Under the Tools menu, click on Boards. Under the boards, scroll down and select NG or older. Then, under the processor, select the 18 Mega 8 option. Next, select the port number and we are good to go. Simply press the upload button and once we press the upload button, the status LED on the FTDI programmer flickers and the program is uploaded. Once the program is uploaded, we can see the flickering of onboard LEDs on our cheap Duino board. If you followed up this tutorial properly, you must be able to program this board and get flickering LEDs. In case if you face any problem, let me know in comments. We will find the solution to it together. With that being said, I will see you guys in the next video.